Now, ladies and gentlemen, let me show you the clone of the Hungarian horsemanship, the Cock 5. The story started in the middle of the 1800s with Ludwig Koch.